Hurricane Milton had rolled through and we took almost a direct hit. These particular fuel silos, there's a floating roof on it. During the storm, this floating roof got damaged. Now the roof started to slowly seep into the gasoline, exposing gasoline on top of it. The problem was vapor cloud that was being produced was creating VOCs, which are your volatile organic compounds. So the VOCs were high, the flammable limits were high. We couldn't go in there. Our command post had to be way far away. Getting the fuel out wasn't happening. The first thing we did was surveillance, get a good understanding of the size of the facility. The Skydio team came in, we scanned the area, and that created some good imagery where we can do some like volumetrics. We were able to compute a lot of that stuff to be able to measure volumes, measure vapor space, measure, you know, all that good stuff. Day two was where we worked the crews in and out of the scene based on the wind changes. The vapor clouds moving, when it moved away from the workers, we could get in there and work. We could turn wrenches, do all that, because the vapors are nowhere near them now. If the vapor cloud switched and they got overwhelmed, they had to back out. That was basically the plan that we developed to make this thing work. My command post, our HazMat truck, is set up with TV monitors. We have it built right in the truck. So now everybody gets to kind of see what's going on in real time operationally. So that's one of the beautiful things about the live view, is we can all stand around a monitor, see what's going on in real time, and we can talk collectively and come up with a plan in real time. But the folks that wanted to see it outside of that, we had that ready link available. We could send the link to the governor's office, all the stakeholders in Tallahassee are watching it. It changes the dynamics of how you respond, what you're willing to do, because you have so much more information. Those were the main core pieces of what we were able to gain from the scene using our drones.